it's about the facilities. Right, so what facilities do you think we have? And do you think there's enough for the youth?
Probably not, no, not enough.
Have you got any suggestions that could be?
Where the police stations kind of thing.
Yeah.
I think within colleges, I think maybe the whole college have a police.
Yeah.
Inside hospitals and things like that.
Yeah. Do you think there could be more facilities in a certain area?
For the young ones.
Yeah. Well, I think even for the young ones, there's nothing for them to do. There's groups and things for them to do, I think, in those kind of issues.
Do you think the youths are aware of what's available?
Probably not. I think a lot of them go around with their eyes shut and just stick with each other, don't they, instead of going and finding what there is out there. Because I think there is a lot of things, maybe not church related, but other things out there for them if they look for it.
Do you think the facility should be free?
Maybe not. Maybe charge a little something for them, because there's gas and electric and things like that if it's an inside facility.
But if they were free, do you think it would reduce crime?
Yes, probably.
Yeah. Do you feel that there should be a wider age group, like facilities?
Yes, definitely.
And what kind of facilities do you think young people would want?
Best to ask them. Like, everybody has all different ideas. Some are sort of scientific minds, some are arts things, you know. So I think a lot of people are sort of